Good evening, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me. I'm Mike Emery. Our matchup tonight is two terrific teams from the Eastern Conference. Our game is between the Toronto Maple Leafs and the Detroit Red Wings. And we have begun one in a long list of games between these two teams. That's why we look forward to them. Gathered in by Olsner. Sneaks in. Heads on to the corner. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Moved along and in. Taken over again. And glides on through center ice.
Good job with the poke check.
A stick comes up and a penalty will be called.
Just like we expected, there's the first big one.
Set out, and he'll make him chase it.
Assels at the bench. Delayed penalty continues. Extra man on.
The Red Wings are assessed a minor. It's for high sticking. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
You cannot take penalties against this power play.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. Toronto's continuing to probe up the wing.
Solid work there
by Tommy.
Knocked it away with the stick.
And the puck control by Shore.
Nice poke check by Olsner.
Detroit's in their own end and on the move. Toronto's got time for only this rush. Gains the zone. Slides it to the point to Wade. Wonderful block.
Got that in the trapper.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Over 6 minutes play. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. And possession seized by UP. The Red Wings leave their own end. Possession seized by McGrattan.
Score!
The Maple Leafs lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on. That one's flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it. Looking to Tommy.
Score!
Detroit's got another faceoff win.
Nice standing poke check
by UP. The Wings lug the puck in the defensive zone.
7 minutes, 57 seconds.
And it's a good pickup. Now it's directed to Wade. Toronto's moving the puck up the wing.
Gets in. What'll he do?
And he is reefed.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. And he gains the zone.
The stick broke on the shot.
And goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice.
Two sticks together, they cancel. The Red Wings have it in their own end.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Puts one on. Not there.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately.
Big hit. Possession gone. Oh, and he's hammered. Let's it go. Wonderful save. Gets play stopped.
Just a hair over 5 minutes remaining in the first. The Maple Leafs have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. Corralled by Shore.
Oh, and it's high with the shot. Just too high. Just too high.
Pass attempt to Yupi.
Nicely into the zone.
Red Wings in possession as they travel in their own end.
Has it in his own end.
Puck is thrown to Yupi.
He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Cleared back along and out of harm's way.
Pitching this one to Moore.
Good job with the stick.
propelled to McGrattan. Near the last minute of the first. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was good reach there. Toronto seeing the end of this period coming. Do they have time to start something and to finish it? And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Knifed away. Good help for the centerman. Wonderful save. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Toronto's now learning you can't go there. Goalie interference. We have one period in the books. Toronto struck twice, 2-0. Let's take a look at the shots on goal in that first period of play. 5 for the Maple Leafs and 1 for the Red Wings.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all team jerseys are...
Toronto's insurance goal has staked them to the 2-goal lead that you would expect them to have. Here it is one more time. We'll return after these words. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
The Red Wings are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Power play goes back to work here as the period begins. Toronto's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. Loose puck knocked away by Alzner. And the puck is grabbed by Yuppie. Skill play by Tommy. Moving it to Moore. Passing one off now to Alzner. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Wade's got 2 minutes for interference. Detroit's power play gets some time and gets some manpower. A two-man advantage for them.
1 minute, 24 seconds.
Taken over now by Shore. One into another.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Bumped at the last second, so that pass does not go. The Leafs in their own end, controlling play now. Along the boards, he keeps it going. Turned aside off the pad. Carried from the defensive zone toward center. Through the neutral zone. Gathered in by Alzner. Onside, forcing attention in deep. The Maple Leafs penalty kill has been terrific. That was a long one. This should pick them up. Good work with the stick. Has it back deep. And he gets it out. Detroit's lugging it along in their own end. Let's it go. Give that goalie credit for another. Decides to go back into his own end to get something started. Gains the zone. Shot into the pad. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. That's a solid play, and he keeps the attack going with this.
A great blocker, turn aside.
Chooses the corner. Goes right through him. Score! And it's a one-goal game. Detroit's gotten an important goal here. They call it the proximate goal. It gets you back to within one. And considering we're in the second period, that's a nice step. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
This was part of their game plan. Be physical.
Oh, bad giveaway there.
The Maple Leafs force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Snaps a wrister. Got it all.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Beat him on that one. Strong play, good reach. Turned away. A whistle and a rest. Over 9 minutes off the clock here in the second. The Leafs have just buckled once, but they still have a one-goal lead.
Oh, stick save.
Detroit's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Pitching it to Alsner. The poke check worked. Trying to go to McGrattan. Gathered up again by Alsner. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Save! Two guys together with force. Big force. Broke that play up at center. The Wings carrying it through the neutral zone. Laid on to Moore. And he shoots. Pad save. Ooh, hard one there. And they've got it again. Good quick poke check there. He knifed it away. On to Shore. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. To McGrattan.
McGrattan's passing in this game has been outstanding. He has two assists so far.
Shoots one. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Always the reason you hit is to separate body from puck. Because he's been so physical, he's turned the puck over several times tonight.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. Toronto's prevailed on another faceoff. Directing that one to Juppé. He's in on an onside play. What a move! Snapping a pass to Alsner. Broke it up well with the poke check. Chip to Juppé. Laid that one back into the zone. Shoots one. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. The Wings have it up the wing. Turned right away with the poke check. Wow, what a glove save. And a whistle. Good job on the draw. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Looking at the shots on goal through two periods here, 10 for Detroit and 9 for Toronto.
Which one of your team players has the hardest shot? Who do you think is the
Toronto's goaltender has made a difference in this game. His team has gotten the goals, and he has made saves like this. More in a moment.
Check our website out or call us here at the stadium.
We have begun the third period. Knocked right off the stick. And he's all alone. Great save. Wade's got to shovel it out of there. Slid to Juppé. And the puck is scooped up by Alsner. It's an onside play. And now the puck rounded up by McGrattan. Up that right side to Juppé. Back on his stick. That's a good solid poke check. Looking to Shore. The Wings ready in attack back in the defensive zone. And possession now on the pickup by Shore. Has a chance to make a play through the corner.
Shot. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
Scooped up by Tommy. Toronto's in their own end and has possession.
Carried out of his own end towards center ice.
Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Upi. Moving along in the defensive zone.
He is shut right off.
That is a huge hit.
Detroit's in their own end, setting things up.
Propelled to Alsner. Shoots one. That hit somebody.
Shore is slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. Toronto's minor penalty is for slashing.
Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does.
And that's an offside. Just a tad under 8 minutes have passed. Toronto's up by the narrowest of margins, 2-1.
Puck corralled by Upi.
Let's a shot go. Waffle boarded.
Sets up Shaw. Picked up by Tommy. Now it's directed to Alsner.
Right on through. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Pass attempt to Alsner. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here.
Toronto's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference.
The Red Wings go on the power play again. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Corralled by Tommy.
The Red Wings go back so that they can come back on this power play. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Nice face-off work.
Decides to head to the corner. Hit the post with the shot!
Puck is thrown to Alsner.
Gets in. What'll he do? Redirected. Score! And the game is even.
The Wings have gotten an enormous goal, tying this game and a bumpy ride to the finish here in the third.
The Leafs control from the neutral zone.
Pitching this one to McGrattan.
Oh, and he is drilled.
When he plays like that, there's nobody better.
Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Laid on to Tommy.
Mashed in. That puck out of play over the glass, and a young lady from Shawinigan came up with that. Over 7 minutes to be played. A hockey game is one of lead changes, and this one has seen its lead vanish. And offside is called on the play.
Detroit's collected another victory on the faceoff.
Terrific hand-eye.
Detroit's finding its way to center ice. And he steps in.
Knocks it away with the stick.
Moving it to Upi.
Not a free puck now. Oh, what a hit. And there is a code for these things.
The Red Wings get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. Very important time to have a minor penalty call. And so special teams become important.
The Leafs, 5 minutes. Major penalty, hitting from behind. Detroit's power play has been good, not great. Pad block, nice save, tough to follow.
15 minutes, 49 seconds.
They won it, now what can they do? Great job of keeping that from going out.
To Shore.
Got in front of another one.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
A terrific clear.
They must retreat and start back again. sense of penalty coming.
A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this.
Cox is sent to the box for tripping.
The Red Wings are presented with a great...
Got a piece of that one. Oh, what a play!
55 seconds.
The Maple Leafs in their own end controlling the play. The puck is fielded now by Olsner.
Oh, broke it up!
Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Snap by Tommy. Passing one off now to Moore.
Dogged determination there
by Upi. And he takes the heat off by clearing. And the puck is seized by Tommy. Pitching it to Shore. Into the end of attack. The Wings power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? A huge moment in the game. Could it swing on this penalty? Toronto's got two on this one for tripping. The Red Wings go on the power play again. They have been awful so far, but this is the most important one of the game. A shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
What a hit.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Loose puck captured by Upi. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Detroit's on the move in the defensive zone. Trying to go to Tommy. He throws it there. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Gotta ice it here. Cox got it on his stick, trying to clear. Puck now possessed by Upi. Jabbed away by Tommy. Shoots one. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man.
A terrific bumpy road to the end of a marvelous game. At least one more dramatic face-off. This is why they spend so much time practicing draws.
Hey, hockey fans. Follow the team all season long on the radio for every minute of play-by-play action, both home and away. Or listen to the online simulcast at home or on your smartphone.
Good standing poke check. The Maple Leafs are still serving a penalty and will have to kill it off as the period begins.
Got his pad on that one.
And he freezes for the whistle. Clean win on the draw. Detroit's power play still needs some work, even though they've scored one. Whistle blown because the puck had gone into the player's bench area. Tie up and help from the winger.
Score! The overtime winner! And the players spill over the boards to celebrate.
The game is over. Toronto's performance was terrific, but they have lost in sudden death.
Something to build on moving forward.